Lord Jesus Christ, of joys and treasures rarest, glow of the Father's glory beaming bright, who have been made a child of man the fairest, for to be in their midst was your delight. Always to stay among us is your pleasure, until the world its fated time should spend. Tenderness such as yours is none could measure, loving your own and loving to the end.